All right, guys, so what are you guys doing?
We're making a new bed for the worms. We're gonna put all this shredded paper in there. I highly recommend for people to just do it. Like, don't wait until you got the perfect recipe. I don't know if we're using too much bedding, whatever. Who cares? We're gonna figure it out as we go. So, AJ and Kaden, can you spray this down? Open in here.
Just take it all out. Yep, take it all out. Yeah, don't squeeze it. Don't squeeze your hand. Just take it all out. Don't squeeze your hand.
I love the bad worms.
Can you be gentle?
Yo, look on the body, Jack. Look at the body.
Thank you, Kaden, for helping. Thank you, Kaden.
Mommy's going harder than the worms.
All right. So what we got here?
All right, well, we just set up our breeder bin. So yeah, we put the bedding in here. So first we lined up the bed with the plastic to keep it moist and hydrate keep it moist and humid. And then we put the bedding. The bedding we chose was shredded paper because we have a lot of that, and some compost that was finished for quite some time. So yeah, we got this breeder bed done. We got the shredded paper, we got some compost, and then we got the red wigglers that we have. We just transferred them from this 5-gallon bucket into here. The reason we did that is because the worms need space to be able to continue to produce and multiply. So with this size, they're gonna be multiplying, they're gonna produce more for us, and we're gonna
show them.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, this is definitely a red wiggler right there. So yeah, this was us putting together a new breeder bed, and I hope that was valuable, and yeah.